Come on, Fiona!
The other day was the first Irish to qualify for the Rio Olympics next year.
Do everything you can for your kids, and you love them all equally. You just want them all to succeed, and above all else, you just want them to be happy. And I'm just so happy for her now that, you know, she's achieved what she wanted to achieve. She wanted to qualify for the Olympics. Now she's got it. From a very, very young age, it's all she's ever wanted. So now she's got her wish. So yeah, it's just fantastic for her.
The biggest thing that I miss is sitting down the couch with my siblings and my family. Sometimes you just want to cry into somebody's arms, so it is a little bit hard, but you learn to kind of cope, and just knowing that they're there helps a lot.